President and Kaitlan, I'm sure Trump was very, very unhappy, especially that first lawyer, Bruce Castor, who did an awful job trying to defend the former president.
Yeah, Wolf, it's almost predictable as you were watching Bruce Castor go forward with trying to make that argument that was meandering in the first few minutes of it, as, of course, you know, this is a limited time defense and he wasn't really getting to the heart of the argument. And I'm now being told by two people familiar with President Trump's reaction, former President Trump, I should say, that he was deeply unhappy with that performance. He was borderline screaming, according to these two people who are aware of how the president responded to Bruce Castor as he was going forward making that argument. Though, Wolf, we should point out, this is a legal team that was assembled just a little over a week ago after those other attorneys who were initially supposed to be the ones on the Senate floor making this argument left the team and what was described as a mutual decision at the time. And so they've only had a little over a week to prepare for this. And actually, they were supposed to go in reverse order with David Schoen. Actually, he was supposed to make the first argument, but then they swapped, I'm told, at the last minute, which confused a lot of the president's allies. They did not think that was a strong opening argument. And then to have the first attorney admit that he believed the House impeachment managers did a good job also was confusing to a lot of people on the president's team. But yes, Trump was not happy with that performance. He was borderline screaming over what was going on as he was talking to people about this. So, of course, the question is what's going to happen after this? What is the outcome? The president still does believe he's going to be acquitted, but this is not a good showing for his legal team. He knows that. And so whether or not that changes over the next few days remains to be seen how they approach this now going forward. But we do know that the president was not happy with what he saw there from his defense team. Yeah, no.